Yo, how's it going, JRL family? Welcome back to another reaction video. We are back with this absolute legend of a man, Alip Ba Ta. I'm so looking forward to this because he's done Sweet Child of Mine, Guns N' Roses, Fingerstyle cover. I've reacted to that one. That was amazing how he done that. And then I looked to see if he'd done any more. He'd done Patience as well. Like, what another beautiful song, incredible song. And yeah, man, I'm so happy. I'm so pumped. I'm so ready for this. Like, if you don't know who Alip Ba Ta is already, then honestly, guys, like, just go and check him out. He's insane. And yeah, it's the way he controls that guitar. It's ridiculous how he does it. It's acoustic one as well. It's not like a proper, like, you know, electronic one and stuff like that. He has to use a microphone that's connected onto the guitar. And that's what brings it the sound. He hasn't got an electric acoustic. He hasn't got an electric guitar. He's literally just using acoustic guitar, his fingers, a microphone. That is literally a little mic. Crazy how this man does it. And yeah, it's just beautiful. I'm so looking forward to this. But yeah, man, let's get into it. If you are new to your channel, you ain't seen me before, then please smash that subscribe button. It'd be absolutely amazing if you do so. I want to see if we can hit 100k this year. So that's the big, big challenge for this year. 100k, 100,000 subscribers is massive. That's like, what? That's like 80 sank away or something like that. I think it's like 80k away, I want to say, or 70 sank away. I don't know. Between the two. So please, if you could, hit that subscribe button, hit a like so I know that you enjoy this type of video. Share with all your friends and family so we can get more people involved. And also, hit that bell notification so you don't miss a video from me. That's literally it. I'm going to leave it to this man right here. And I'm looking forward to seeing what he's going to do with this. Because this is a beautiful song as well. All right, let's do it. 3, 2, 1, egg. There's really nothing I have to say anymore than how incredibly talented this man is on the guitar. It is ridiculous how talented he is. Like, Guns N' Roses is a band that I've always listened to, like, ever since I was a kid. Like, my dad used to put it on all the time. Guns N' Roses, like, all the time. It was one of those things where it's like Guns N' Roses, Pink Floyd, Led Zeppelin, Nirvana, Ozzy Osbourne, Black Sabbath. Like, it was so many different bands that we used to put on. And I don't know, Guns N' Roses was always been that band that's always connected to me. I've never seen them live. I wish I did. But it was, yeah. I don't know, I feel like all of their songs are just incredible. The way he's playing this one is just, like, I don't need to have a little sing-along with this one because it's just like a very, very beautiful style that he's using. You know what I'm saying? It's lush, man. It's crazy. It's so good. I love how it all just comes naturally to him. He's just playing, he's just looking around, like nothing's happening. He's literally just playing around. Like, I don't know how long it takes for a guitarist to learn how to do someone else's like guitar, you know, solo or actually do the song. I don't know how long it actually takes. But this man just seems to know all. Every song that's out there, he just seems to just do it. It's crazy. Solo that he done right there was just beautiful. Like, how so relaxing. It's so relaxing how he's doing it. Like, this is like the more calmer version of a leap. This is like the bit where his fingers ain't going crazy sort of thing, but like, this still sounds incredible. Mental. For a second then, I thought it was finished. Okay. Now that has caught me way off guard. I thought he was just saying just a little patience, because obviously that's part of the song. But he decides to then give himself a little sing-along. How? This is the first time I've reacted to a leap where he's actually sung a song. This is insane. I'm absolutely mind blown right now. Not only can he can play a guitar so bloody well, and he can sing as well. That is, oh mate, this guy is too talented. I'll have to like go right back to the way it started. Just a little better. Yeah. And by the way, his English is very, very good. Alip Ba Ta, you incredible human being. What a man. Not only can he play, like I said, he could play that guitar like his life depends on it. Like that, he would get himself out of any trouble when he plays that guitar. But then he decides to go and have a sing as well. Hey? I didn't realise this man was ever sung in a song. I didn't realise he ever sung in a video that he's done. I don't know how many reactions I've done of his, but he mind blows me every single time. He really does. He is such an incredible artist. Incredible talent. What a talent. Oh my god. You know what, now that I've heard that, I want you guys to comment down below what songs he's done where he's sung in it. Like, can you find songs, if he's done songs where he's sung in them, please, please, please let me know. Because that would be... Where did that just come from? It's what I don't understand. Where did that just come from? Like, how... Okay. Yeah, gobsmacked. Absolutely gobsmacked. Alip Ba Ta, once again... I don't need to say anymore. I don't need to say no more. Like, everybody knows how incredibly talented this man is. And then he just comes along, starts singing, and it's just like... So you want to mind blow us with your guitarist, like guitar playing, and then to add, you know, salt in the wounds and that, you want to start singing as well. It's like, crazy. Either way, look, guys, please let me know down below what other songs you'd like me to check out. Any other songs from Alip Ba Ta with the singing in, hit me up in the comment section. That would be so sick if you could do that, because then I could hear more of him start singing that. Unless it's the only one that he's done, I don't know, but... If you can find out, that'd be great. Yeah, like I said, I don't need to say anything more about him. Incredible guy, incredible talent. And his English is really goddamn good, by the way. I wasn't expecting that at all. Like, no offense, but, you know, I didn't think he'd be able to speak that good of English, if you get what I'm saying. But it happens. You know what I'm saying? It happens. Either way, look, guys, if you did enjoy this video, please make sure to smash that button, hit subscribe, and make sure you share your friends and family, hit the bell notification. Come enjoy JRL family. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.